Born with a hearing impairment, 15-year-old Bulage made a significant contribution to Ghana's success by securing a well-deserved silver medal in table tennis in the Special Olympics World Games that took place in Germany.
Yeah, the journey was not easy. By the way, it wasn't easy. But it is all about focus, being focused over on something, the thorough training, and all the time talking to them, telling them about the advantages of sports and so on. You know, as you know, children with intellectual disabilities, you need just to keep on befriending them, telling them do this, together with the continuous training. Yeah.
On her return for academics at Hill Preparatory School, Bulage has been welcomed as a hero. She boasts of acquired experience from the games, adding that she has a big dream of constructing playing grounds to solve the challenge of lack of enough fields in the country.
When I grow up in future, when God has helped me that I grow up, I would like to build a playing ground of swimmers and table tennis players. And also some games. When the space is enough, I'll add in more games, but the specific games, it's swimming and table tennis. The rest will come as by the way.
Her parents challenged others who keep such children behind closed doors to give them a chance.
Let's help these children, especially those ones with disability. We normally say in English that disability is not inability. These children have their talents which are not exploited. We need to bring them on board and see their talent. When you put them there, I know they will make it. They can make it, they can bring us on board, they can bring the country on board, they can bring themselves on board. And we can be joyful everywhere and proud of them. So all of us, let's join hands. Bring your child, take to school. Exploit the talents they have, especially the disability children.
Yeah, she has a challenge when it comes to hearing, that when you are in public, you have to shout for her. When you talk with a low voice, she cannot hear. So what you have to do is to shout, whereby that's a challenge. And I feel small among the parents when I'm in public, you have to shout at her. You won't pretend, hello, hello. No, you have to shout at her. So that's a challenge. It's a big challenge for me.
In the 26 sports disciplines, Uganda managed to compete in four, including table tennis, swimming, football, and athletics, winning four medals.